folks. How are we? Here we are in Labrador. Is it waiting, is it? For a snake that's caught up on the front doorstep. They're pretty keen for us to get there as quickly as we can. They've called three times in the 25-30 minutes it's taken us to get here.
Around?
That'd be great.
Around?
I think you know what? I think you might be a loser. Hello, buddy.
Dad's in this way.
Come here. How are you,
champ? Come on.
Hiya.
There's
a car
to
keep your
reference. Oh, cheers. Well, that's it. Well, I'm under there. But I think you might be in.
Oh, how cute.
Mom, what is it?
You're right, it is a lizard.
It's super tiny.
Careful.
Sorry.
How cute it is.
Careful, be gentle with him, because when they're young, they bite him, remember? You got him right? Don't drop him.
See,
you got him, don't drop him.
Snake,
yeah, they do look a lot like a snake, mate.
Look at that.
Do you want me to take a picture of it?
Yeah, go for it. That's a young blue tongue. They grow to about 4 or 5 times that size.
Oh, is it really?
That long. And
oh, wow.
You to,
when, oh, there's lots of them around here. Just remember when you see something a lot bigger, that pack. If you ever do see anything again, don't be scared. Just take a photo and text it to us, and then we can tell you what it is, and then you can decide whether to panic or not.
He's a cute blue tongue, isn't he?
Oh, good bag.